Okay, so we start second position. So that's like the harmonic minor. You got a little shift there. See what I did there? I'm sort of I'll ghost that during the rest.
Yeah.
Fourth finger. So that's quite fun. You got the straight chromatic. There you could just go. I mean, the alternative is you can get round for the fourth. Getting the fourth around there is not. Okay, those all need to be semitones.